Alright, check it out. EGR coolers, EGR cooler bracket, driver side exhaust manifold are out. I've never taken one of these gaskets off before, but I don't know if it's supposed to have two of these, but that's what came off of it. Thought that was a little weird, but maybe that's just the way it's made. See right there, the exhaust has blown past this part of the gasket and was making that whistling sound in the other video. I'm gonna put the manifold on a straight edge and see if it's warped. And if it is, it'll have to be replaced. But check it out. Exhaust manifold is off. Let me try to get a good angle. Here we go. Nice and dirty and oily. And now for the bad part, take a look at that. So that's the bolt that broke off in there. It's gonna be quite a job to get that thing out. I think I'm gonna end up using a right angle drill to drill it out because I don't think I can fit a full size drill in here. But luckily I do have enough room. See right here, I have all this space where I can put a drill. So I'm thinking a right angle drill will fit in there so I can start getting that thing fixed up. I'll make a few more videos as the process goes on.